Hello, I'm Aaron Beeman, Global Lead for Retail and E-commerce at AMD. I'm part of the Epic Server Business Unit. We're here this week in Paris at NRF Europe 2025. I'm joined today by CEO Sue Odle of StorMagic and Adit Chabra, CEO of Wobot.
The dedication we've had to what we do, which is edge-focused, hyper-converged infrastructure for 20 years, is exactly where we need to be because it gives us confidence in supporting the applications that run on top of what we do to solve very specific problems in the market.
When it comes together for the end customer, they're getting the best of all worlds packaged in one place. From a Wobot side, we're so focused on building out the model plus layer. If they use this application, what is the return on investment do they get, right? That sits at a quick serve restaurant level or a retail or a manufacturing or stadiums. At the end of the day, there's that application layer that needs to sit on something. And we're moving closer to the edge world where things are being processed. So I think that's the base of this partnership.
One of the objectives that we've had at AMD is to bring together meaningful solutions like StorMagic, like Wobot, get that integrated into a whole host of OEM platforms that are AMD-based, collaborating with both of you. There are continuous opportunities for us to bring these solutions together, to test them, to validate them. So we're offering now best-in-class, cost-effective virtualization at the edge, bundled with AI capabilities that allow not only generative AI, but physical AI, computer vision, and multimodal integration, all of that being tested and validated at the lowest level of infrastructure, all the way up to the application layer. At the end of the day, it's really about enabling retailers to achieve these new outcomes, to achieve these insights that they've just not been able to do, maybe didn't know how to do.
I think it's important to just highlight the data center is not the edge. And with retailers, their budget envelopes are very small. They operate almost as autonomous businesses at the store level. And if it's a larger enterprise, you've got a head of store operations who's really thinking about the total cost of ownership of the store. And so we've been focused on that from an infrastructure point of view from the beginning. There's been multiple streams of data that the retailer has been forced to try to converge and get insight out of. And with Wobot, you're solving that problem and reducing endpoint hardware. With StorMagic, you're operating on as few as two nodes for high availability. With that solid support of infrastructure that then you could be thinking about the innovation in the store, and you're simplifying the video component of that.
Yeah, it is replacing some of the other data source analyzers, right? You don't need to have any loop systems. You've got this one box that does your drive-through monitoring. It also extends to cameras and data sources on your billing areas for loss prevention, right? Compliance. And so cameras for sure are replacing a lot of the IoT sensors.
Yeah.
Another example from retail that comes to mind, they want to know, what's my customer count? I want to redact my staff from it, maybe remove kids from it. I want to count groups as one customer, then track what was the conversion rate. Now, all of that is getting done through one camera, right? Or maybe two cameras. And you're not able to do those things with a solution like an RFID because it's just counting objects. So definitely there's a consolidation that comes about with camera technology, being able to put it in one box.
The combined software solution enables customers to take advantage of this now on existing hardware. And then think about the optionality of, I can act now and get benefits of this AI integrated solution with SVHCI today. And then I know that I have multiple vendor options powered by AMD for my refresh that is certified to support this integrated solution. We're thinking into the future.
We've had some conversations today around how multimodal AI and edge-based virtualization are critical to support a whole host of other markets, from public sector to healthcare and life sciences to manufacturing. And so I think as we build out this capability to reduce friction in retail, to empower and enable insights through edge virtualization and physical AI, that can then be extended into other areas as well, which I'm very excited about as well.
Exciting times ahead.
Very much so.